Alright, welcome to my room. First, I'm going to bring you over here to my memorabilia. I've got Tommy John. It says, follow your dreams. Then I've got Pete Rose, signed to autograph baseball, and Tom Landry, football, Dallas Cowboy coach.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only...
I've got my stereo, my dresser, computer, Xbox, and TV. Definitely equipped with Netflix, gotta have that. I've got my gaming chair, my bed, my personal fridge. Can't really show you what's in there. And I've got my bathroom and some candles when I like to set the mood. That's about it.
Welcome to my room. Come on in, I'll show you where all the magic happens. You got the bed. Desk when from time to time when you need to do some schoolwork. You got the gamer. That's specifically for Fridays. Some family pictures, a little more family. The real family right there. Let's see what we got over here. Closet, TV, Xbox, also equipped with Netflix. Gotta have it. And then, that's about it. Got a nightstand, pictures of the girlfriend on there. Yeah. She's awesome. And then you got some more UTSA photos. And can't forget where we all come from. It's the greatest state in the world. And then your Roadrunners. That's about it. The final part of the room, some balcony access, and it'll actually lead you somewhere else in the house. Nice view of Aspen Heights. Pool, clubhouse, way down there. But let's head on into Mohn's room, see what's going on.
What up? How's it going? Hey, welcome. This is Jason Mohn, Jr., UTSA Baseball. Here to show you my room. As you can see, it's pretty simple, nothing too fancy. Got a few pictures of my dog. Got the UTSA Baseball right there. Here we got some weights in case I feel like getting jacked, you know, before I go to bed at night. Here we got some hats. Got to rep the Reds, Dodgers, Astros, Cardinals, you know, any MLB team. Here you see my setup right here, right now. Got some Halo going on, playing with my boy DT over at LSU. Yeah, and here we got the main screen for when I gotta do the homework, you know, gotta keep that GPA up. So, as you saw earlier out of Selsor's room, you got the balcony right here, you know. Me and him sometimes at night go out, mess with the crowd out in the neighborhood, you know. That's about it. So yeah, plain and simple, there's my room. Thanks for coming. Building.
Hello, I'm Daniel Rocket, UTSA Baseball, sophomore. Obviously, saved the best room for last, so come on in. We got the LeBron Just Do It poster. This I like to call the lady wall. You got Kim Kardashian, mighty fine, got a big booty. Swing! Swing. All right, over here we got just kind of sports posters, you know, got everything from girls to basketballs to shoes. We got Lil Wayne, one of my favorite rappers. We got a fridge over here, got to stock it up, you know. Got the yogurt parfaits, a little granola, pretty good. Got Gatorades, you know, got to stay hydrated, water, you know, a Kit Kat for a snack here and there. We got the books still in the wrapper. I don't know if I'm going to use them, we'll see. Let's see, we got some more movie posters, two of my favorite movies. Over here we play Xbox, gotta get on that Xbox Live, you know. Computer, Griffey, favorite player. Over here we're gonna go into the closet. Closet, I gotta.
Shit is moving kinda slow, just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Make you aware of here, a lot of stuff in here, a lot of awesome stuff, so. Over here, just got the clothes, you know, my clothes, I got some jerseys, shoe boxes. Here, shoes, awesome shoes, more shoes.
I got my gun in my boot.
Now, here are the hats. you'll probably never see me not wearing a hat unless it's something like formal. So you see me on campus, you know I'm gonna be wearing a hat. So. That's basically the closet. Alright, we're gonna go over the bathroom. Alright, here's the bathroom. It's just basic. Got me a little fish curtain, so whenever I get in the shower, it's like I'm with the fishes. So that's about it. You see my room, you see the best room in the house. That's about a wrap. Well, here's the ride. Got a 2009 Dodge. Cop that hoe when I graduated high school. Thanks, mom and dad. Basic 20-inch room. Music, windows always down when I'm rolling in. Music high. Over here you got Selsor's car, got a little lip. More so country folk, got the country music going in there. You got MJ over there in the orange shirt, rocking the gold, extra loud. You know damn well whenever he's pulling out, you can hear him. You got Mohn, more so classy. You got the chrome handles, basic, all those stock, very nice. Don't let the nice fool you though, alright?
That's it. That's the crib, 2011 edition. Get out of here. Platinum chain, them diamonds. Where'd you get that matching Benz with them windows tinted? Who them girls you be with when you be riding through? Man, I ain't got nothing to prove. I paid my dues, breaking the rules and stay fools while I'm taking the cruise. Tell me who's your man? How do you smoke so good? You's a superstar, boy. Why you still up in the hood? What in the world is in that bag? What you got in that bag? A couple of